And in the Lord's Supper, he goes through it all and he said, this was what was delivered to me, and I'm telling you, Paul writing to the Corinthians, how Jesus was betrayed and how he took the cup and he took the bread first and broke the bread. And he said, take, eat, this is my body broken for you. And so then they took the bread and they ate it. Now, when was his body broken for you? At the whipping post. The whipping post, by his stripes, you were healed. So breaking the bread was representative of his body being broken for you. Carnal people, carnal means sense-oriented, so you need something physical to say, at this time, 6:39 p.m. on this day, I ate that bread, and by his stripes I'm healed, because that bread was his body broken for me, and therefore now, and they have something, they have a point of contact that they can attach their faith to so they can be healed, and they set that time. Because they're carnal, they need something physical to attach. So that's how carnal Christians can get healed. Now, nobody wants to admit to being a carnal Christian. That's why when we do the Lord's Supper, we don't, you know, specify. But if you go on through there in about verse 30 and 29 and 30 and 31, he says, for this cause, many of you are weak, sick, and die prematurely. Why? Because you don't discern the Lord's body. He didn't say you don't discern the Lord's blood. Why? Because everybody in the church discerns the Lord's blood. That's how you get saved, by his blood. You know that. But people don't understand about that body and that bread. And they, because of that, he said, because you don't discern it, that's why you're weak, sick, and die prematurely. So if you take, if you partake of the Lord's Supper wrongly, you can remain sick, weak, and die early. So if we got church members that are weak, sick, and dying early, it's because we're not explaining to them how to partake in the Lord's Supper and receive physical healing at that moment. Then he said, after that, he took the cup and said, this is my blood, the cup of my blood, right? He said, for the forgiveness of sins. Now notice, you eat the bread before you drink the cup. You can get healed before you can get saved. Why? Because he bore the stripes before he went to the cross. Yeah. Healing in the atonement. Real simple. This will be in the book, right? So we're talking about, I'm writing a book on that right now. So this is, and that's for carnal believers.